My name is Diego Ferrari, and I live in Milano. Currently, I'm the European Room Ambassador for Mathusalem, and for a lot of people, I'm the cocktail art man, or the one of the most influential low ABV person in the bar scene. Cocktail art is a Facebook group created a long time ago, but is actually available from 2012. Is in focus about photo, about cocktails, nothing else. No receipts, no comments, nothing different, just a photo. And we share from 170, 180 places all around the world, 24 hour on 24, and we are the small community with almost 15,000 bartenders that they share pictures 24 on 24. One another incredible number, our database collect more or less 30,000 photos of cocktails. The second part of my presentation is the low ABV. 5 years ago, actually 6 years ago, I found this incredible challenge in Milano, where I met this incredible man, Pasquale Formisano, was a long time, a friend of mine from a long time, and he proposed me to work inside of this incredible place, the Rotonda Bistro. This place was really strange because it was inside a deconsecrated church and a former cemetery in the middle of the center of Milano. But the real incredible thing was the municipality of Milan, the owner of this place, give us this limitation about the spirits. So in the contract there was right, you cannot use a spirit in your bar. What they mean? Behind of my bar there was only bottles less 21 ABV in the label. So I started to understand how was my challenge, because for me it was a really incredible limitation, because my mind, my blind mind was, okay, without spirit, I'm a mixology, what can I do? I can do nothing. I was so stupid in that case, because after 2 days, I say to myself, okay, maybe can I study something? Maybe it could be an incredible opportunity. And you know what? Limitation are the mother of the opportunities. So I decide to study a lot this under level low ABV, and I discovered an incredible world. There was an amazing quantity of liquors, fermented wine, liquors wine, and some spirit, just few, and also few amaros. And I start to say, okay, maybe can I do something? We started. I suppose I was one of the first in the bar scene to approach this kind of work. And after 5 years, we had the opportunity to publishing our first book, Low Alcohol Cocktail, New Frontier of Mixology. And it's just it's been just our challenge. First time I met Domenico was here in London in the Ritz Rivoli, but actually we are all friends because we are partner in the same business. What can I mean? He's a really interesting blogger, and I have also cocktail art group, so we follow each other from a long time, and you know, the social media connect people, but sometimes before to meet in person someone pass a long time, and in this case I suppose Domenico, I met him different years ago online, but in person I just met him a few months ago, I suppose. I don't remember now. Dedicated is an incredible project created from to Domenico and Marcella. Domenico is the bartender of the Ritz Rivoli here in London, and Marcella, she working also in hospitality in Ritz. But the real work of Marcella and Domenico are also to be blogger of Dedicated. You can find it easy on Instagram, and this blog is created from them in two different ways. Marcella, she's a really interesting photographer, and she's the artistic designer of this incredible Instagram profile, and Domenico is the creator of this incredible recipes. And he's focused for give a professional point of view about new style of recipes, a different way to propose cocktail, especially using probiotics, drinks, and organic ingredients. So Dan Focus is really close to mine because they have in the same times, they are focused about low ABV, so the alcohol is not the main ingredient, but the main ingredients are flavor and specific in particular food, organic ingredients. So in that case we started to analyze and we translated in pages and photos our adventures inside of this incredible book, and mentioning step by step what I did in my in this my big challenge. In the beginning, when I started to approach this incredible adventure, my first step was okay, connect myself, my ideas, my study, my research with the stuff, because I have a really clean idea about these things. Alone you cannot make nothing, so you need a team, a teamwork, and you have to share information, research with them, and analyze every single element in your stuff, able to do one specific things. What I mean, in our staff there was, for example, Cesar Arrujo, was my second bartender, and he was really impassioned about research, new technique works. So for me, his job was, okay, I suggest you something, you have to study the best way to produce this. Then there was Giorgia Mannarino, the bar lady, so female touch, and for her was another point of view. So she suggested me how was the best way to propose the drink from the female side. Then my boss Pasquale Formisano, really famous photographer, he was a really eclectic man, and at the same time for him visual are the most important effect. So his part was, okay, this is my idea, you are my team plus the chef, I would like to create this cocktail. This is the main road. Please, every one of us, you have to suggest me which is the best way for have our cocktail in hands. This is really important because, I repeat, alone you cannot make nothing. So you need a teamwork. You need to be connected and you have to be in the same way. Because if you are so stupid to say, no, I'm the boss, I'm the leader, I'm the bar manager, what I say is low, you lose, you completely lose. So you need to approach this, in my case, this new adventure in the best way. So all together, and all together for one result, make happy the customers. That's it. You have to understand, I have 43 years old. I started when I was 17, and my first experience was behind a pizza restaurant. When I was 21, I started to approach really the bar, but like, you know, cafeteria, then lunch, then serve the people in the middle of the floor, so to be waiter, then again the aperitivo, prepare finger food, help the chef, washing up, clean the glass. So this is the perfect step for to be a professional bartender. But when I started, I was 21, so 21 years ago, like a bartender, the bar scene was completely different, completely different, especially in Italy. For us was normal have one bottle of gin, one bottle of vodka, maybe two bottles of whiskey, maybe one of rum, and a few garnish. Now, for our lucky, we have everything. The market proposes us a thousand of kind of bottles, and mention gin. We can use a lot of different spirit from all around the world. We can use a different garnish, different technique work. In the beginning, when I started to be a bartender, there was only classic style. The garnish was cherries, just a peel of lemon, slice of orange. So the classic style, like a martini cocktail, and that's it. Already have a lime, a fresh lime, was a big success in my town. So you have to imagine how it's changed the bar scene in these 20 years. I remember when I was 26, I moved to London for my first time. I was so excited because I said to myself, wow, this is another approach. I'm in the UK, London is one of the most important city and venue for the bar scene in the world. I cannot imagine how many ingredients, how many incredible contenitors, how many incredible garnish, different, I could be find in London. And when I was arrived, it was 2003, and I was really sad, because it was nothing special. So, was the beginning of the mixology bar scene in UK. So, we start, I remember Juan Giuseppe Gallo really young, I remember Agostino Perrone really young, an incredible Salvatore Carablese, Peter Dorelli. So the mixology scene was a small one, and the style was a classic. When we start to propose infused spirit or a cocktail from the Dario Comini style, Nottingham Forest, Milano, so show drinks, was an incredible shock in London, because nobody in London was in our level to propose cocktail with a flavor stone or a jelly cocktail or edible gold. We was in another level, but from that time, 2003-2004, everything changed, and now you can see wherever you go in London, in US, in Italy, you can find incredible cocktail bars, incredible mixology, amazing flavors, and incredible aromas. The past 5 years, a lot of brands and company producers, they start to push the healthy side of the alcohol problem, so drink consciously. Low ABV is the perfect way in this epoch, in this era, because the people are more focused about healthy life. So alcohol is a sugar, then it's not really healthy. So you need to put low alcohol in your drinks, because it's not like when I was younger, the main ingredient and more was high volume alcohol in the drink was the best flavor. Now the people, they understood there is a new, different approach of the flavors, and sometimes are more attracted if this approach runs side by side to the healthy life. And you know, you can see around the people, they go to the surgery, they go to the gym, they love stay with a vegan, are vegetables, so they love everything if it's healthy. And the proposal of low ABV are the perfect side of this choice. My suggestion is for you guys, for you in the beginning of the our bar scene, please take care about the information throughout the social media, like dedicated, for example, because you need to understand it's not only twist on classic, it's not only liquor and spirit. You have to approach this new era of the mixology world in a different way. So use and study and try to understand how to make your homemade syrups, for example, your kombucha, your kefir. Use different flavors, but for do this before, you have to study, because if you would like to do by yourself, be careful, because there is a law, there is a hygienic rules. You have to study all ingredients or all elements. For this reason, is really important if you follow someone professional who can teach you which is the best ingredient and the best technique work for producing. So, follow Dedicated if you would like to follow me also Cocktail Art on Facebook, and enjoy this new era of the Loewe Bilo. Guys, cheers to your health and wealth.